Hello, my name is Florian and I'm an embedded software engineer at Sunbirds. Today we're going to see how to do an orthophoto with geotagged pictures. So right here I'm in Photoscan and what I want to do first is take my geotag photos, select them all and copy them to Photoscan. As you can see here, you can see all your photos. You can then click to workflow and align your photos. You can choose the accuracy of your photos. Here, for this example, I'm going to choose lowest. Now, as you can see, my photos are aligned. Next, what I want to do is go to workflow and either add a dense cloud or a mesh. This time I'm going to choose a mesh. You can choose the face count with a higher face count, obviously your model is going to have a better resolution. Here for this example, I'm going to set it to low. All right, as you can see, my mesh has been created. You can see it here. Then in workflow, you can finally build the orthomosaic. You can, if you want, estimate the size of your orthophoto in pixels. And now I'm going to build it. So as you can see, you have to save your project before building the orthophoto. So save as on the desktop, orthophoto. All right. Now in workflow, again, build orthomosaic and okay. Now my orthomosaic has been built and then I can export it to have the orthophoto. So right click on orthomosaic, export orthomosaic into a TIFF file. So then I want to export it to my desktop. Name it orthophoto. Now the orthophoto has been exported. And I can go to desktop and open it. This is the final result of the process. Thank you for watching.